So I'm getting ready to make a lamp like I haven't done in a really long time. And I'm sure I'll probably like fast forward through some of this. The first thing I have to do is pick slides. Well, I've already picked them and narrowed them down, but right now I kind of need to like curate them so I know what order I'm going to put them on. So not the funnest thing to watch, but that's what I'm going to do right now. My little slide table. I'm just gonna lay them all out and see what looks good together, what might be too repetitive. And then I'm making 3 rows of 9. Wish I could fit 9 across on here, I can only fit 6. The ones I'm working with, though, are all really nice forest scene. It looks like in the winter. It's a beautiful blue sky behind it. And these are, like, I don't know if you call them vintage slides. They're kind of found, if you will. It's like a longer story than that, but I already talked too much. I did not actually shoot these ones, but they are going to be a gorgeous lamp. I don't know if you can. I don't think you can see. It is worth a shot. So they're all pretty similar. I think it's not going to matter a lot in this case what I have next to what. So yeah, I'll probably just stick with random then on this one. So now I do gotta figure out what's the top and bottom row though, because of course the bottom row you don't put as many holes in as the other rows. I haven't done this in a really long time. So it's frightening. I get my crocodile back out. It's scary because, like, I know I used to do this a certain way. Like, I think I pretty much went towards the edge and I always, like, stuck it all the way in. In under here. Yes. These already have holes punched in them. Okay. I can't see. I have a pencil around here somewhere. There we go. I had to clear the hole out so I can see it. Yeah, that's what I did. It's perfectly in the center if I just shove the slide all the way in. Okay. Nice. Okay. I guess I'll just start punching holes. Oh, although I didn't remember the bottom row, I don't want as many holes in. Bottom row, I have to remember to not put holes on the bottom side because I screw up and do that all the time. Although, fortunately, in this case, I do have extra slides. There we go with the holes. I'm scared of having them in somewhere. One. I have to think a lot until I get to the last row. I'm gonna have to remember to not put holes in them. You can hear the song that's going on. Turn it down really low because Facebook will try to mute you if you have background music. But it's actually Ray Stevens, the Mississippi Scroll Revival. It is one of my favorite songs of all time. Ray Stevens was actually the first concert I ever went to. And I would give anything to just go back and take pictures of it. I can still picture him in my head doing "It's Me Again, Margaret." But the Mississippi Scroll Revival is one of the best songs of all time. So, like, go look it up. If you like pina
colada. Spilled your pina colada?
And yeah, you Spotify advertising.
And it's 2 times more absorbent than the leading ordinary brand. If you like pina colada. The quicker pickle. At Bob's Discount Furniture, we offer quality furniture at a discount. Bob's Discount. How? I buy more from the manufacturers than anyone else. That purchasing clout means I can negotiate great deals.
We are about halfway through the first row, and I'm making a huge mess. I don't waste money on frivolous things that drive up costs. Wish I had some way to catch. That's why I taught myself how to play the piano for this commercial. Whole little whole things.
Something amazing? Discover matches all the cash back you earn at the end of your first year automatically, dollar for dollar, with no limit on how much you can earn. Amazing. It's kind of like being showered with cash from above, which would also be pretty amazing. It's so amazing that millions of people a year are getting their cash back matched. They just can't get enough. So whether it's raining down on your head or raining into your bank account, it's your cash back, and Discover is matching it. Discover Cash Back Match. What are you waiting for? Learn more at discover.com/match.
Listen to the ads, and they're making me angry. It's an ad for a credit card company. And, man, just if you don't have credit cards, don't do it. It took me forever to get out of credit card debt, and I will never do it again. And that's my 2 cents on that. In the first row, holes are all punched. Yeah. I'm gonna do 3 rows, so see if I can get at least these holes punched before my dinner is done. Late dinner. Yes, I think it's almost midnight. Oh, it's after midnight. Friend's recipe. Oh, wait. I try to. I got that in the wrong pile. Took a friend's recipe for baked macaroni, and I haven't tried it yet, but I have some stuff for like fettuccine Alfredo. And I thought, I'll try this baked recipe, so it could be trash. We'll find out. Well, I'll find out. I probably won't tell you if it sucks. I'll tell you if it's good. See what I'm doing? I guess that way. If that wasn't too close to the edge. Oh, it's kind of close. Done this in a long time. I tell you what, cutting holes is a little therapeutic. Almost like shredding paper. I just shredded a bunch of my old documents the other day. And I think I have too much fun. I'm excited because I haven't done this in so long. So cool. And a huge thanks to my mom for donating all of these so I can get back in business. Ones that I've specialized in done, and I used to specialize them and do commissions. So I'm gonna get back to doing that more. Yeah, this is the first one. If it turns out good, I'll get to put that online later. Hopefully, it'll turn out good. Don't poke any holes in bad places. That'll be my downfall. Done. I need to check my timer on the dinner. So about 20 minutes. So the last row is the trickiest because I have to remember to not punch a hole in the bottom. Oh my goodness, because I tell you what, I do that all the time. That's how I ruin it. Okay, so no hole in the bottom. No hole in the bottom. I'm gonna have to chant that mantra all through the last row. No hole in the bottom. And stop. No hole in the bottom. Although I do have one savior because I have enough of this kind to make two fairly similar ones, so I have a little room to screw up, but I don't want to do it because then I can't screw up later. I thought I should. Yeah, anytime I've ever messed these up, it's because I accidentally punched that fourth hole. Excited. it and get talking about it, or I will pinch that hole. I have a small heart attack every time I start going, yes, I have that direction. And the last row, 3 is the magic number. It's always the magic number, but it's absolutely imperative on the last row. Okay, one more. Please don't let me screw up this last one. Yay! There are little holes everywhere. Shut off that light, but I'm gonna make sure I don't put the slides upside down. Brief pause to clean up my little hole punch thingies. They're all over the floor, too, but I'll sweep them up later. And then 18 minutes before dinner. I don't know if I can get this put together, or maybe I should take a break. Excited, I want to do it. Okay, I don't know if I can get it done. Let's get started, maybe. Oh, I didn't know. I thought sitting on top of the pliers. Excuse me. I love this. It's like putting together a puzzle. It's so satisfying. I'm working on. It's got like some, they're kind of like gold leaf things. It's not rubber, but I think it looks good with the trees and a good contrast to the blue sky and in the background of these slides. This is definitely gonna look really nice. Sideways. Oh, shoot. That guy. I don't know. Things happen, but that guy's way bent out of shape now. Got a little excited.
Bounty picks up spills quicker and is two times more absorbent
than
the leading ordinary brand. Getting fast medical attention, and that's why so many people trust the little clinic. You've probably seen one in your neighborhood Kroger, with expert clinicians available 7 days a week. They offer a full line of resources for chronic care, plus those everyday things like sinus and ear infections, cold and flu symptoms, and even vaccinations. They're a professional, full-scale clinic with medical experts who can
do ailments and prescriptions. I'm older than I used to be when I did. Okay, so the first row is on. I just got to connect them together.
This is big. Head to Macy's for thousands of new markdowns on the latest styles and take an extra 20% off with your coupon or Macy's card. Save big on everything from coats for the whole family, now 50 to 60% off, to clearance fine jewelry, now 70% off. And mattress clothes,
nice.
Just $147. Plus, get 40 to 85% off amazing finds for you and your home in last act clearance. Want even more perks? Check out Macy's Star Rewards and get benefits no matter how you pay. Savings off sale and clearance prices. Exclusions apply.
First row is almost done. I'm excited. I think this lampshade might be bigger than the ones I normally do. Figure out what to do. So the only thing I can do really is just see how many it's going to take per row, and then fortunately with this kind I do have some extra of the exact same ones. I was going to make two lamps that were kind of similar, but that's good anyway because they should be one of a kind, so it's going to be fine. And I will just see how many it's going to take to go all the way around. Thank you. I'll stop again because I have to punch more holes. See, that might be... I'd rather have an even amount, like, on the three rounds. So now there's four there, but only... Fit another one in. Yeah. Okay, let's find out if it's two cramps. Should be able to tell. I think it might actually be fine. Too cramped because of how it hangs out. Oh, my fingers are getting crooked. Be fine. So it's good to have them a little closer together anyway, I think that's gonna work out. So then we're doing three rows of 12. Sorry, my ACDC came on. So three rows of 12, so I'm gonna have to punch some more holes. So I need three more. Okay, so I have three more for each of the other rows sitting out. Oh, I need to check on my dinner, so let's pause. So I'm back from my way too long of a break. I fixed that. Where'd you go? Okay, messing with my computer. And so I figured out that I just need to add a couple more to each row. So I need to punch some more holes in ones that I have done. And I have to remember when I do the bottom row again that 3 is the magic number. So that's the trickiest part of this whole thing. Actually, I'm going to switch up a couple of these. Well, I don't think it's going to matter. I think they're all kind of similar-like. Okay, so these three I just need to do. I need to do more than this actually, because I stole some from that pile. So I only have 6, and I need 12, so I actually need to do 6 for that. Goodness gracious. Let's see. This would be seven. So I just need three more. Those would be 16. Again, this is really satisfying. But that's why I get scared on the bottom row, because it gets fun punching the holes and then I get carried away. Seven punches in me. I'm still on the second row. Take too long of a break for my dinner, but it did end up lovely. I don't know if I said this earlier on the video. I think I started to, or I mentioned it. Maybe the camera locked up. But took a good friend's baked macaroni recipe and mutated it with, it's cavatappi pasta, and I had some Alfredo sauce and mozzarella and made it like Alfredo baked macaroni and maybe some chicken. Holy crap, it was good. And then I had to sit around for a while because I knew it was like eating too much. Okay, so these last three I just want to do. Three holes, not a hole in the bottom. One, two, three. This side right here that I'm doing last is my favorite out of all of them. I wish I could show it to you properly. Okay, I'm back in business. Then I got the little hole punch thingies everywhere. Songs of all time. If you don't know what it is, figure it out, because it's the best. I gotta throw my stuff away. Okay, so I can get back to piecing it together. I don't need this. Well, I kind of do need that horrendous light. I'm excited for this. So technically, I do have the animals stupid and birds, advertisement on Spotify. Like this little guy, need cleaning up, and the rescue workers trust stupid ad doing soap for that. I was gonna say.
Because it's anyway. Tough on grease, yet gentle. There you go, little guy. Back to mama. Click the banner now to find out more about Dawn.
Fiddly pieces. Like whenever I know that when the ads come on, it gets louder. Who else is there with me? Oh, I accidentally muted it. Okay. It's probably even louder because I'm using the camera on my laptop. But I tried to video some creation on my phone and I just kept knocking my phone over. So, you feel me, right? God, this makes my fingers a little tired. I feel like I should get a taller chair as well. Or just use another pair of pliers. I think I'll probably start building calluses back up on my hands. This is also one of my favorite songs ever. I guess this is my playlist, so that makes sense, but it's so easy to listen to music and get lost in it while you're making stuff. So as you can see, I'm just going over and over again. Here's a fun fact. I believe the website I was getting these jump rings from predominantly sells them for people that make chain mail. So in essence, I could get a whole bunch of them and make you a vest to stop swords from penetrating you. It's really late now. I think it's almost 3 a.m., but I am determined to finish this before I go to bed. I'm not, like, stopping in the middle of the project, and you know, I usually end up staying up until 4 o'clock in the morning anyway. Why not be productive? Right? And turn. Look how much further I'm getting. Let's switch chairs for a minute. I think I can make this chair a little bit taller. Should be closer to what I'm working on so I'm not raising my hands above my head as much. Okay. I'm starting to wonder if I have another pair of pliers somewhere. I'm telling you, this is sturdy metal. So it is high quality that I'm making here. But the problem is that, you know, it doesn't bend real easily. No, this is going to be really cool. I might want to keep this one. I really like the color blue and the clouds behind the trees, and I think this is gonna look really nice lit up. It was such a treasure to get gifted all of these slides. So I'm sure if you've made it this far in this video, you know probably the difference between negatives and slides. So these are actually slides that you would like put in a slide machine. So it is the positive, it's not the negative. So the blue sky is blue. It's not, you know, the opposite of the picture. So it's really gorgeous. Now it doesn't project like on your walls, but you can see the picture when you turn the lamp on, especially if you get up close to it. I mean, it kind of projects a neat like light pattern on the wall, but it doesn't project on the wall like what an actual slide machine would project. I mean, you could take these off and stick them in a slide machine and you get all the trouble, but you see me griping about these rings, so. I almost decided to record this like in a live stream, but I don't know. That just never seems like a good idea. I'm old enough that scares me, I think. At least this way I can like fast forward through parts, or I say something really ridiculous, I can never let it be known. I was very fortunate to grow up before the internet was popular, so all my stupid stuff, for the most part, I did before online existed. But to be sure, everything always comes back, internet or not. A little effort clear. I recently got to take pictures of the lead singer at the Vogue doing some solo stuff. His new stuff was just great. And then he did, you know, some fan favorites off of the Everclear albums, like acoustic and Talk to the Fans. Such a wonderful, nice guy. Of course, I said something stupid to him. Probably made myself look like an idiot. But he was just so nice. It's always a treat when you meet somebody that you think is really cool and then they actually are. Yeah, I've had my dreams shattered about different famous people or musicians before, so I don't always deliberately try to meet them anymore. I just stay in the photo pit. I'm not trying to get backstage. I'm happy just to capture all the beautiful stuff about people without needing to know any of the bad. Like, if I don't talk, I can do a mad dash and finish this puppy up. I can't wait to turn it on. I'm so close. know what song's coming on next, but I hope it matches my champion feeling that I have right now about coming to the finish line. Excited as me. Okay. I might shut the light off too. I feel like I should shut the light off. And here. Maybe I will here in a second. Oh yeah, that's cool. Oh, I wish you could see it better on the camera thing. I don't know if I turn it or put it closer if you can see the pictures on it. I'll take better pictures of it though, so. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna shut off the light in here and see if it makes it easier to see. I don't know if that helped. Oh, I'm so pleased with it, and I think the base goes really well with the trees. It's like a whole bunch of winter tree scenes with blue skies. I don't know if you can kind of see. Anyway, I'll take pictures of it and it'll be available and up on my website soon. I hope you like it. Feel free to holler at me if you want to come see it in person. See you later.